The thyroid is deeply hypoechogenic and presents proliferation of connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance. However, there is a homogeneous and much less hypoechogenic lesion in the upper part. It is doubtful whether this is the only intact part of the thyroid or a true nodule.